Hey ladies, it's Jen, and I'm just coming with a fun video. Things not to say to a TTCer. I'm sure that people have said some outrageous things to you, as well as they have said some funky monkey, inconsiderate things to me, so I just thought it'd be fun to make a little list. So these are in no particular order, just when I wrote them down. So, here we go. It will happen when you least expect it. Stop trying so hard, and then it will happen. How do you do that? How do you stop trying? Don't think about it so much. You're so young. You have plenty of time. Just enjoy sex. Why the rush? Kids are really expensive. You should wait. Maybe you weren't meant to have kids. Well, there's always next month. Everything happens for a reason. Oh, my friend adopted, and then 6 months later she was pregnant. Well, at least you're having fun trying. You want kids? Have mine. What good do any of those things have to offer? Are they consolable? Are they, you know, considerate? Are they trying to be helpful? Are they being, you know, just outright rude? What are some things that people have said to you that just made you, are you kidding me? I just thought this would be a fun little vlog. So leave your comments below of some stupid things that people have said to you about trying to conceive. Bye, ladies.